But this is the love that's handed down generation to generation. You can't learn that. You can't fake that. That is something that Barb brings, and that's what we see in all of your pieces and your creations.
Thank you.
It's a beautiful thing.
Thank you. I love bringing things that really worked well in our store, and doormats were something customers were always coming, and they loved different looks for different seasons. So what I wanted to bring here was a mat that changes out when you feel like changing the look or changing the season. So you get this base, you're gonna get this black base.
Mm-hmm. So this is the base.
Yep.
It's rubber, right?
It is, so it doesn't slide when you rub your feet, and you get two of the core mat inserts.
Both of these.
You get the bunny with the flowers. Can you tell I love bunnies? And you get the welcome.
Both of them.
Both are really fabulous. I love the welcome. It has hummingbirds on it. It has a fluttering vine going down. So, and it's like navy blue and light blue. So I love that at your front door, your back door. But I love that you get the option of having two mats. So it comes with all three pieces. You get the rubber base, which is nice and sturdy and will hold your mat in place. The bunnies and the flowers are great for summer and spring. And when you feel like changing mind and flipping it out, you have your welcome.
So, and these are actually like the, what are they, like those, what are they called? Those
cocoa mats. Again, it's a natural material that's been used for years and years, and it really does keep the dirt and debris out from the house. But I wanted to do it in a really pretty way.
This is so elegant.
Isn't that nice?
I mean, this part, it reminds me of like church gates, wrought iron church gates. Or castle gates. Look at how beautiful, and it's thick, you guys. Let me bring it up this way so you can see how thick that is.
It's not gonna blow away, and a lot of floor mats do blow away.
Yeah.
They also slide when you wipe your feet on it, so this is not gonna slide. You're gonna have your insert with two mats, but also, I just wanna show you real quick. We have been using this, and just, I know that all the dirt that is going to just collect outside your house is going to be much nicer to have that on the outside of your house rather than bring it in. So yes, this is a utilitarian purpose, but I wanted to do it in a really way.
That's
and
the
give
prettiest
you
mat I've ever seen.
Two mats. And the rubber base.
Now listen, this is about 28 1/4 inch wide, 9 1/4 inch high. You get the tray. The tray is 18 inches high by 30 inches wide, so it really is a nice substantial size. First day ever on three easy payments. We're doing advanced orders on this one. It won't ship out to you until February 6th, which is right around the corner, right? It's like, what, Tuesday, Wednesday, something like that. But this is in front of a door, what we're looking at.
Yeah, and when you wipe your feet on this, because of that rubber base, it's not gonna move. It's not gonna go anywhere. The core mats do slide around when they're on their own.
Yeah.
And a lot of us do have the core mats. I love the core mat because it really does work and help keep the debris out.
A good one. And this is a good one. This is also, the rubber has this kind of like, what would you call it? Like a tray almost that sits in.
Yeah, it fits in perfectly.
It can't move. It's like a mold. It's molded in there. Once you set it down, it can't move whether you wipe your feet, lift it up, tilt it up, whatever you do, until
it's
you want to replace that. And you get two replacements. You get the welcome and you get the bunnies.
And I think these bunnies are so cute. I love the bunnies. They're mixed in with the bold spring flowers, summer flowers. This is happiness greeting you at your front door, your back door, your mudroom door. You will love, again, I love fun. I love whimsy.
Yeah.
And that's what this is going to say when you come home. And when you feel like changing it out and just doing a fresh, different look.
There it is.
Welcome.
Love it.
Welcome with hummingbirds and the beautiful welcome sign and the fluttering vine that goes around. You just slide it in. There's no snapping it in.
No.
It sits
in there.
There.
Like a puzzle piece.
Yep. And that is going to be an amazing mat.
It's beautiful.
At your
Look at the front door. We've got a shot of our front door there, the QVC front door. And there you're seeing it, how it's the perfect size for that front door. Very welcoming, very beautiful, very charming. How important is it? I mean, you design. How important is when you walk up to someone's front door?
It says it right from the front door. Oh. You always have to pay attention because everybody from the front door starts that feeling of, this feels like a warm, happy house.
Yeah, or not.
Or not.
So you want to be the ones where someone goes, this is a warm, happy house. All right, listen, couple more things that I want to share with you. And I love this time of year to start looking at things like that because I'm sick of the snow and the cold weather.